Also, continuing coverage this morning as an autopsy has now been complete on the body of Samantha Humphrey. Schenectady County DA says the cause of death was undetermined, meaning there was not enough medical evidence to pinpoint a cause. Police spent months, you'll remember, searching for Samantha after she went missing last November. Her body ultimately found along the Mohawk River back in February. The investigation of her death as a homicide continues.